sad. Through here, and they tried to cut this off, or hold it. And I got deep enough here, on this side, that when I got over there, I fell into the breach of my boss 24 inches. And this is probably 3 feet of the breach. After I got back to this net, I knew that going over there, my boss would break all the way to make sure it had all the cinders cut it off. So what I did, I come over here, and my boss had been here, he messed me a hand on this side of the tree. And I met all the way through till I got back about 4 inches or 5 inches to the end. And then I took the saw. And I cut the rest of it off here. And when I cut it off, then the tree just sort of hinged and fell right over. Perfect ground, I'd say, for myself. I don't know about this, I'm going to say that. Okay,
Jeffrey.